bent knee crunch. Hip knee abs. So what you want to do, bring your knees up 90 degrees. Keep your abs tight. You want to activate them the entire time. No point will they disengage. You can put your arms here, going up. And then if you want to make it more advanced, you come up here. Common mistake is wrenching down this neck. I just injured myself, I need a chiropractor. And then the next stage is to come up here like this and flip you in a squeeze. That's how you do it.